Now, seventh problem. If a plus b plus c is equal to 3 pi by 2, then prove that first problem, cos square a plus cos square b minus cos square c is equal to minus 2 cos a cos b sin c. This is first problem. Next, second one, sin 2a plus sin 2b minus sin 2c is equal to minus 4 sin a sin b cos c. Okay, first let us solve the first problem. Now, the first one, consider the left hand side of the first problem, that is cos square a plus cos square b minus cos square c. Okay. This cos square b minus cos square c is in the form of cos square b minus cos square a. Cos square b minus cos square a is nothing but sin of a plus b into sin of a minus b. So, this we can write now as we have the formula. See, sin of a plus b into sin of a minus b equals to sin square a minus sin square b or cos square b minus cos square a. So, now can we apply this one now for this one? Cos square b minus cos square c is nothing but sin of a plus b into sin of a minus b. So, this we can write cos square a plus, this we can write sin of b plus c or c plus b. This is sin of c minus b. Let us find out sin of b plus c value. Since a plus b plus c is equal to 270 or 3 pi by 2, so we have b plus c or c plus b equals to 3 pi by 2 minus a. Now, let us apply sin of b plus c, sin 270 minus a, that is minus cos a. Okay, let us replace this by minus cos a. So, now we can write this is cos square a. Now, minus cos a sin of c minus b. Am I correct? Now, from these two, what shall we take out common? Cos a, we shall take out common. Let us take cos a common. If you take cos a common, we get cos a minus sin of c minus b. Okay, now, cos a is replaced by minus sin of b plus c. So, now, since cos a is equal to minus sin of b plus c, providing a plus b plus c is equal to 3 pi by 2. Now, this we can write cos a into minus sin of b plus c can be written c plus b also. minus sine of c minus b. Now from these two, shall we take out minus common? Yes, take out minus common. If you take minus common, we get minus cos a into sine of c plus b plus sine of c minus b. We have the formula sine of a plus b plus sine of a minus b, that is 2 sine a cos b. So this we can write, so minus cos a into 2 sine c cos b. So multiply minus 2 cos a cos b sine c. So this is RHS.